attempt to break out again.
A boon.
Not much of a hunt when your prey knows exactly where you are, but it'll do.
Stronger. Come on up. I caught a knucklehead. Artemis. In your honor, Lady Artemis, your mighty blessings have helped me through so many trials now, and I always welcome your level-headed presence here.
Look, I like being worshipped just as much as anybody, Zagreus, though bear in mind that you can always leave the worship of me to the forest nymphs, all right?
Olympus, I accept this message. From chaos has a new effect. Thank you. intercept this message. Has its perks. Let's hear it.
Longing for the bitter taste of onion, boy?
I do like a challenge.
Deft on your feet as ever.
There. The power of the gods.
That's who I think it is.
Hello, sir. Sisyphus, I know you tend to be in remarkably good spirits, all things considered, but there must be something I can do to help with your predicament, isn't there?
Oh, come now, Prince. Do Baldi and I look like we could use your charity? We're planning to stay put within this chamber for a while. It's hardly a predicament, I'd say.
But what of the Furies and their torments and all that? They might be back and make all this more difficult for you.
Ah, yes, the Fury Sisters. Well, I wouldn't mind seeing them more infrequently now that you mention it. But either way, so don't you even worry about me. Now here. I got you covered.
All right. A tribute to the greatest boulder of all time. That's that.
You got this, Prince.
Consider this a warning.
Let's make this quick.
Worthless wretches.
Cheers. Should be useful. for that. Quite the bow. Is it going to be?
There you are. Looks like my prayers to the god of trash have finally been answered, huh?
Blasted underworld customs. The gods won't mind. That's enough Tartarus. There. Just a crustacean. Come on, you. Strength. Darkness. Hades. Let's shake this curse. Here goes nothing. Hello, Coy. I often remember that there's sweetness in this world only by your grace, Lady Demeter. I'm thankful that we've grown closer through all this.
You would make further offerings to me. Even though I have made quite clear I've lately not been at my charitable best, young Zagreus. You're either naive, or you're much too kind. Or both. Seasons give to one another. So do generations, I suppose. Hyperion, my father. He'd not a one redeeming quality. My sisters and my foster brothers and myself. This world owes us a debt for ridding it of him and his kind.
We're off. Olympus. Extra blessing. Lerny, hiss once if you think you're going to lose. Chatting with you, Lerny, dear. Ah.
Short work of the Hydra, then, I take it.
Do I still need these? Could use the extra coin. Onward.
Mentioning up here, though, looks like you have got your hands full down there, boss.
Time to go. this part. Asterius.
Come fight me again, short one. We have eternity to grow stronger. True. Except the tales of my bravery. Those are completely accurate, though all too modest in most cases, I must say.
The Thunder God's might.
Move right along, stranger. Let's skip the pleasantries.
Take care, then. This bow back into tip-top shape. Drawn tight. Going in. This is the greatest delicacy of Olympus, Master Chaos. It's for you. I think normally it would be difficult for the Olympians to get it to you here.
You make an even greater offering to me, knowing it shall produce no material result. You are aware that I am not persuadable. Yours is a squandering of resources and time. Although, of course, we do have each of these in great supply. Now then, respond.
I just think the act of giving isn't quite the same as an exchange. I know I won't be getting any sort of other talisman or something in return, but through these offerings, I can express my thanks. That's worth it by itself.
I see. So then the action is akin to theft, for you are getting something in return that I did not intend to give. I still have much to learn from my creation, son of Hades, so let us say that we have made an even trade, my learning for your worth.
In the name of Hades. It's a pleasure, Charon.
Few others in Elysium are so unwise to take up arms against Asterius and myself.
Thank you. resolve already shaken?
Shut it for a bit. Cut them again, my shade. Looks handy. Should I take the train? Through Elysium. There. Temple of Styx. I'm rich. Which one first? Should check this way. Evolved a new effect. Set. Sharpen my senses. That one. Thank you. death.
Get back out and finish what you started, lad.
Nice chatting. The Master Chambers. Father, let me ask you something work-related here. I know the Shade called Sisyphus once wronged both you and Thanatos, and has since paid a heavy price. But don't the Fury Sisters now have better things to do than torture him?
You come to me to question how I allocate my resources? Preposterous. I cared nothing for that wretched Shade. That he is tortured for eternity is but a technicality resulting from his arrogance. The terms of his incarceration are long lost.
So then if I could somehow find those terms, then theoretically I could grant him a pardon.
If you could somehow do your job and enact miracles, then yes. You could do anything then, I suppose. Including waste your time on those of his undeserving ilk.
That's good to know. Just thought I'd say hello. Seriously, you Shades, keep it up. I can't afford any of this. Contractor, I have another job. Should soften up that corridor down there.
Thanatos has no need for such embellishments.
And so, who else is there to be depended on? You are a trusted overseer, Megara. Your station is no accident, and there is no one better fit for what you do. I urge you to look inwardly. How you approach your work is vital to the end result.
Thank you for the advice, Nix. I don't know what I'd do without you. Or what this house would be if not for you.
We all do that which is within our power.
Not my business.
Thank you.
Here's the latest catch, Chef. I'm much obliged. You're trying to fleece me here.
The pomegranate trees are coming in nicely still. The tough old things.
Prophecy. Who needs sleep? Should take my spear.
Change of plan there, huh?
My keepsakes. Might help.
Fancy weapon there or what?
Hey, Room. I'm back.
Stick around on my account, boyo.
To the limits of your power. Zagreus.
Sure could go for somebody just wailing away on me right now.
In darkness. Let's try this mirror stuff again. The Master Chambers. Badge me, Resources Director. For the gods, you know, Dusa. It's for anyone we really care about. So, here, please enjoy this, or just add it to the lounge's stash, whatever suits you.
Oh, but you. For the man, huh? But you are the prince himself, and I'm just. Look, we both know I am just a floating monster head and a custodian. I just don't understand. Why keep on being nice to me like this? I thought you'd never even talk to me.
You're so much more than what you said. I wish you could see that. If only everybody in this house had your spirit.
If only everybody in this house had yours, Prince Zagreus. You've been so kind to me, and I'm glad we've had a chance to get to know each other more. It's really nice sometimes, knowing somebody really cares about me here.
It should be more than sometimes that you feel that way, as far as I'm concerned. I've never met anybody like you before. My father always told me not to smile quite as much, but you're like me.
What? Because I smile? Smiling's just a little something that I like to do to deal with the day. Though, oh, that's what you meant. I see. Look, this is kind of a lot. I had better go. I'll cherish the ambrosia though, okay?
Dusa, wait. Out already. Hit the limit. Out already. Feeling good.
May you yet find your muse somewhere out there, my friend.
Thank you.
how many times has it been now?